my ingredient. I'm having it for breakfast. It's good. So as you can see, the outcome this morning, 12 hours later, in my canning jars of ground meat, and I took one jar to make a sandwich with cheese and parsley fish. The flavor I gave into it in the jar when I was canning, awesome. Actually, you don't need to add any seasonings. All you gotta find is something to mix it with. Beautiful. Finger licking good. My goodness. No. Better than I thought. I made it possible. Oh boy. Thank you guys. I'm gonna run out to drop my laundry off at the laundromat. I might find up here, maybe the camping trail, and sit in the middle of nowhere with my laptop, my Jackery, and my little speaker. Maybe somebody that passed by, I could probably make their day. You gotta make a day out of something. Do it for yourself. And really, it doesn't take much to do for others. So those are my plans today. Hope it doesn't rain again. Because it's kind of drizzling also. So just one of those weekends, guys. Can't listen to the weatherman. But I'll probably find a spot somewhere in the middle of nowhere. Got my speaker. My laptop. Big bottle of Pepsi. And I'm good to go. This is delicious. All I did was added white cheese. This is breakfast. Look at this. I'm like a pig over here. Look at this. I'm like a pig. Oh, mercy. I'm sorry, guys. Finger licking good. Delicious. Delicious. I'm very happy. So, guys, catch you on my next video. Have a nice weekend. Do it the best you can. Have a nice day. Make your day nice. Let's forget about the world. And let's do for our own mentality. Okay? Let's erase the world for a day. Oh boy. Delicious. Pass the test. Thanks to y'all.